Hello, yeah, we're here back again as a personal. I want to take care of my personal hygiene. Right now, what I do is first wash up my face with soap. See that? I wash up my face with soap. So I want my face to dry. So get my face dry. So my face dry. The next thing I want to do is I want to cut my beard because I'm going to the salon to cut my hair, get a haircut. I want to visit my barber, but because of Corona, they cannot remove face masks. So even when they give you a haircut, they can't remove face mask for you. So you have to do your beard, shave your beard by yourself. If you didn't, they will only cut only your hair, but they will not cut your beard because they don't want you to remove face mask in the salon. Okay? So the reason why I'm gonna cut my beard first before I go there, that is the reason, guys. That is the reason. You're wondering what I carry on my shoulder. This was yesterday. I was working out and I even finished my workout, but it just came up in my mind, say let me go and do one crazy workout, and well, before I know it, I almost fell down and hit my head on the ground. But this, my hands helped me because I was holding hand like this and using my body too. So I delay, which was learning. So my hand now on the iron. I almost fell down. I use this hand. So this hand go like this and turn back. You know, turn back. Turn like this. Before you know it, I hold it like this and the hand turn back to itself. Oh, God is great, guys. God is great. That I was even scared. I told them it's going to break off or it's going to remove, because this was so deadly, guys. So let me show you how. Yeah, I'm in the toilet. Right. I wanted to cut my hair and I will get back to the salon. Okay, in case you can see, you are only seeing my chest, you are not seeing down, guys. So I'll show my down of my waist. Or I'm going to start. I'm supposed to put powder. Excuse me, I'm going to bring powder. Yeah, I'm back again. I use this one, Protex. This is Protex, it's powder. So that my neck would dry more. And this is also things you have to do as a man, not just focus on women, but focus on yourself. You wonder why you are not getting women. You wonder why you are complaining, because you don't take care of your hygiene. You don't cut your beard. You don't cut your handpiece. Your health in your armpits are very, very grow. They grow like a bush. You don't cut it. And one thing you will remember is that whatever there is here, it's going to smell must. So that is what is giving you that body scent. I don't call it body odor, but that scent that you use to perceive. So if you cut her in your armpits, it's going to reduce. So all you need to do is just take shower often. Some of you don't like taking shower. Or you want a beautiful girl, you tell you, son, come here, let me get you. So personal hygiene is important first. If you can do that, she will fall in love with you. May not be say if they look rough anytime you and she want to go out. Don't let that be you. Learn from Power Fitness. Yes, guys. This is what I does with my face. By myself. Some of you want to be Nigaro. You know, I want to be rugged. When I don't take care of yourself, when I think say she not care about all that, all she care is your money. So I get the money. She's gonna love me just for that. Guys, do it for yourself, not for she. Okay? That is my best advice. Because when you do it for yourself, show that you love who you are and who you are becoming. Yes, guys, this. You want to have confidence. Do this. Because if you do this, take care of your hygiene, you will have confidence. Anybody who knows like you, the person get up. Trust me, you don't give a fuck. But you will leave yourself if you do wrong thing. It a bad for they do rugged. Afuano is good though, but when you try the cotton down here, like for me, down here almost give me issues. But I don't stop cutting it because I know that is how my body work. What is? If I use any razor to cut my beard, every year you see that. It's going to be something else. Now, so if I go get the haircut, everything will go. So follow with me. Watch it to the end. Don't say what I did. What is he doing? This is what you have to do. You don't need to worry about women. Take care of yourself first. Let them come to you. Okay? I mean, they tell you. Stop worrying. He's done. I am done. See that? done. Yeah, guys, I have done with my shaving. It's great. This is how I need to be. You know what I'm saying? I don't care. Say it's not on the star, or it's not the barber that shaved me, or that. I used to do it by myself, so the way it looks is how I like it. So I'm going to give myself a hug. I'm not going to say because of it's not the barber that cut me, so I am not going to cut it. I leave it like that. So I will cut it by myself. So if I go get a fresh haircut, it will match. It's not going to be that lawful and all that. I know it's good to carry beards, but take care of it. You can cut down here from here. If your own down here is not giving you a problem, you can cut from down here like this. It's perfect, okay? Yeah, from here. Then you can leave from here. Don't leave beer and full here. It look bushy. You can cut here. Cut down here. Clean here. And leave. It's better for you that want to leave beer. But if you don't want to leave, you can see cut. And you can lower it down. You will not cut it more skinny. You can lower it down. It's good. But you have to, you must leave something here. You must leave something here, yes, because this here it matches with your head and it matches with this and this, so it look good and fine. So let's get it. I'll see you again in my next domestic house personal care of men who want to look handsome and look confident at ourselves. You don't give a fuck. Peace.